gelatin itself will have a pulp around it.
Yeah, but the gelatin, the water, you know the best thing people can do at home? You can blend tomatoes at the end of the summer from any of the amazing states that produce amazing tomatoes in America. And then you put it in a coffee filter and you wait. What you're going to see is that the red pulp separates from the crystal clear water that is going to be dripping.